I wish you wouldn't have done what you did.
I was hurt, and you weren't helping.
Because we considered you a threat, which you were. Maybe you still are.
No, I'm not.
We put you in that shed out of concern for the safety of our loved ones. And then you escaped and persuaded my daughter to steal from us.
Woher weiß er das?
I'll give you the benefit of the doubt, but there are a few things you need to know about my daughter.
Okay.
She isn't like you. You may not get that initially, but once you're around her for a while, you'll understand. If she knew how bad the world is, what it's really like out there, she would cease to function. She's my little girl. She's all I have left, and I would ask that you stay away from her.
She needs to grow up sometime.
You do not know what she needs. Rebecca was worried you might be working with someone else, that your being here was no accident. I guess we'll find out. But one thing I know for sure, you are not to be trusted. Stay away from my daughter.
Ich dachte, er wäre nett.
Brought you some food if you're hungry. That's gonna leave one hell of a scar.
It's ugly.
No, it ain't that bad. It's better than a stump. What?
Nothing. I just had a friend who lost his arm once. That's all.
Hey, look. I just want to say I'm sorry for being a dick out there. I got kind of aggro, and that was definitely not cool.
Nick's been known to go off every once in a while. Don't hold it against him.
Yeah, I guess we all have our moments.
You definitely had one out there.
You were just protecting your friends. I get it.
Well, I didn't mean to be so harsh. I just... we had a bad experience once.
Ich gebe Leuten gerne immer mehrere Chancen.
We've all had bad experiences.
Nick lost his mom. We took care of someone who got bit.
It was my fault.
It was no one's fault. We thought we could control it, but we couldn't. And then she turned, and his mom was standing right there, and she got attacked. And there was nothing we could do about it.
War ja bei Lee auch fast so.
Hopefully you understand.
I do. Yeah.
Ich weiß nicht, ob man jedem hier so viel Vertrauen schenken sollte, aber ich finde das immer gut, wenn sich Menschen verstehen. Weil
so,
gegenseitig...
since you're pretty much on your own, what's your plan?
Essen. Maybe stay here. I'm thinking about moving on. Ach, verdammt.
I don't know. I'm kind of on my own now.
Well, you're welcome to stay here if you want. Okay, let yourself heal up. Take some time to sort things out.
Do you think everyone else will be okay with it?
They'll just have to deal with it.
Na, wenn das so ist, dann
so what happened to your parents? If you don't mind me asking. I mean, I assume what happened to them is what happened to just about everyone's parents. You're just so young. Didn't think you could have made it on your own for so long, but maybe you did.
Other people took care of me, if that's what you're asking.
I was just curious on how you made it this far.
I just tried to stay with good people and not do anything dumb.
Hey, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have asked.
My parents went on vacation and left me with a babysitter. And they never came back. We went to Savannah to find them, but they were already dead.
Ich habe jetzt einfach mal alles erzählt.
I'm sorry to hear that.
This man found me and took care of me. We met up with other survivors and we all tried to make it, but it didn't work.
Jetzt gibt sie sich die Schuld, oder wie?
His name was Lee. He taught me how to survive. He taught me how to shoot a gun.
What happened to him?
The same thing that happens to everyone. I run away, he trying to get me, I killed him.
The same thing that happens to everyone. But he saved me.
Brauch jetzt
first.
Ja, hab ihn zwar umgebracht, aber das brauche ich jetzt nicht unbedingt like sagen, oder? Wenn er fragt, dann sage ich das.
Yeah. He was.
I hate to interrupt, but I'm out there standing watch and I can't help but notice this place is lit up like a goddamn beacon in the middle of the woods.
Yeah, it's time to turn in anyways.
Now get your winks while you can, because we're going fishing at first light. A couple fresh brookies for dinner? Wouldn't that be nice?
Fishing. Noch kann man nicht alle einschätzen. Aber ich glaube, der hat schon ein gutes Herz. Man hat durch das Spiel gelernt, vertraue nicht und setze nicht auf die...
Oh, you're still here.
Falsche Person. Und sie hat Probleme. Und ich glaube, sie ist so ein bisschen... die Böse. So, würde ich es mal dann definieren.
Luke invited me to stay.
Good for him, but that's not how things work around here. We make decisions as a group, and you're wearing out your welcome. You got what you came here for. Now go.
Hab ich's mir schon gedacht, aber ob sie dann irgendwie was Böses planen würde, da bin ich mir noch unstrittig. Auf jeden Fall sind wir hier willkommen, aber nicht willkommen, verstehst du? So, ich glaube, das war jetzt schon die Episode 1. Und die Episode 2, die geht dann mit viel, viel Action mit Sicherheit los. Gucken wir mal, ob es die Episode 1 war. Oder ob es noch weitergeht. Dann würde mich das überraschen, positiv überraschen, weil die Episode wirklich lange geht. Freut mich, umso länger es geht, umso mehr bekommt man dann noch vom Spiel mit. Eine Trophäe habe ich gerade geearnt. Headed out. Geil. Wir sind gerade im Wald und vielleicht erlernen wir jetzt das Angeln.
How you holding up? I heard you got an earful from Rebecca last night. Once she gets going, there's no bringing her back. Her bark's worse than her bite.
She's mean, I don't like her. Nein!
She's mean. I don't like her.
She did come on a little strong.
Verdammt, das wollte ich nicht sagen. Ich hab's falsch rumgelesen. Ich dachte, sie hat gesagt, sie mag mich nicht.
How far are these fish traps?
It ain't much further.
Aber ein sehr, sehr schönes... Wetter.
Anyone teach you how to shoot? By that I mean taught proper. Any idiot with a finger can shoot.
My friend Lee taught me.
That's good. It's important nowadays.
Ja.
Nick was about your age, first time I took him hunting. Came across this beautiful 13-point buck just standing there on the ridgeline. The boy takes the rifle, he lines up the shot just like I taught him, and then I hear him start whining. He turns to me and he says, I can't do it. I can't shoot it, Uncle Pete. Please don't make me shoot it.
Really? No way.
Hey! Why didn't you wait?
You want us standing around while you piss on a tree? You know where the river is, boy. Anyway, so I grab the gun out of his hand before the big buck runs off, when bang! The gun fires. Boy nearly gut shot me. And of course, the buck gets away.
What are you going and telling her this shit for?
Cause you almost blew her face off yesterday. Seems relevant. Trying to let her know it's nothing personal with you.
Why are you always giving me a hard time?
Because you're always giving everyone else a hard time.
I apologized already. She accepted.
Okay, well, I didn't know that.
I want to hear the rest of the story.
You're always trying to embarrass
me. You're doing a good enough job of that on your own. Leaving us again.
I know where the fucking river is.
Okay, die verstehen sich anscheinend hier nicht. Ich habe denen jetzt wahrscheinlich ein bisschen vorgezogen. War aber nicht so meine Absicht.
Shot it right in the neck. Brought it up to my sister's, figuring she'd want to freeze some of the meat. Nick didn't speak to me for weeks. Sometimes you gotta play a role. Even if it means people you love hate you for it.
Ach, so ist das.
You should tell him that.
Uncle Pete!
Nick! Jesus, Mary, and Joseph.
Das sind tote Zombies. Doch wer hat sie umgebracht?
Full of holes.
Who do you think did this?
Not sure yet, but it ain't your average gang of thugs, that much I know.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do?
Who's Carver?
Check those guys there. Be careful. Some of them might still be moving.
Irgendwelche könnten sich noch also bewegen, eventuell, also mal vorsichtig sein. Reden wir mal kurz mit ihm.
What can I do?
See if you can find anything else.
Like what?
Like what might tell us who did this.
Gucken wir mal, ob wir hier irgendwas finden können. Durchsuchen wir mal die ganzen Leichen.
This one's shot too.
Through the head?
Yeah.
Check the rest. And look for ammo. We're running low.
Okay, die Munition geht langsam aus. Da vorne ist irgendwas.
There are more out there.
This wasn't no rinky-dink pissing match.
What was it then?
Fubar.
Where are you going? We need to get the fuck out of here.
Gotta check the rest.
What? Why?
Calm down and think about it, son.
Calm down? We gotta get out of here now.
Jesus Christ, get a hold of yourself.
What if someone's alive?
Who cares?
Because they might just be inclined to tell us who did this. We gotta do this now. Stay here. Keep searching these.
This is a dumb idea.
You know, Nick, I don't like this either. But sooner or later, you're gonna have to realize a simple truth.
What, that you're an asshole?
That nobody in this world is ever gonna give a goddamn whether you like something or not. You gotta grow up, son.
Mal sehen, ob jetzt der Zombie kommt.
Come on, Clem. You want to be useful? Keep a lookout on that tree line. Whoever did this might still be out there, waiting for another sucker to stumble across this mess, just like baiting a fish.
I'm on it.
You always so agreeable?
No.
Good. You'll fit right in with this outfit. Look, just keep your head on straight.
Ah, der lebt sogar noch, der Typ.
Same deal. He shot to pieces. Hope this isn't anyone you know.
No.
Good. Damn it. More on that side. You check out these ones. See if there's anything on them that'll tell us who they were.
So viele Aufgaben, die uns hier aufgetan werden als kleines Mädchen, das ist schon... Ich nehme mal hier den Speer raus, wenn das geht. Ach, das ist eine Familie. Das ist ja natürlich super schön für so ein Mädchen. Ein Ehepaar quasi zu sehen. Das erinnert sie mit Sicherheit an Vater und Mutter. Mal sehen, wie der getötet wurde. Ich habe das Gefühl, irgendein Zombie wurde nicht durch den Kopf getötet. Der scheint auch zu tot zu sein. Gehen wir mal hier rüber. Body. Ich habe das Gefühl, der Typ lebt hier noch. Er hat eine Schusswunde. Das ist ihr Beutel. Das ist die Gruppe wahrscheinlich, die Catherine? Das war die. Nee, ist das eine sie?
What happened to you? You were in the woods with Krista.
Mhm.
The woman I was with. What happened to her? Please, tell me. Tell me.
Na, so ein Trottel. Worte? Hm. Ach, verdammt, ich will nicht wieder so großzügig sein. Wegen dem Hund mache ich es nicht. Gerade dem will ich nicht vertrauen, der uns angegriffen hat. Auch wenn das menschlich ist. Verdammt. Ich muss mich entscheiden? Ich renne jetzt einfach mal zu dem hier hin. Ich muss mich irgendwie entscheiden. Ich habe mich jetzt irgendwie entschieden, dass... Ich kenne die Leute ja nur kurz. Der, der am Anfang immer aggressiv war, zu dem renne ich jetzt. Wie? Okay. Das habe ich extra gemacht, damit das alles dramatischer wird. Damit die Situation sich polarisiert und ich habe wieder anscheinend eine falsche Entscheidung getroffen. Next time on The Walking Dead. Dann wäre der andere gestorben, dann hätte der Vater gesagt, du hast ihn umgebracht.
What are we gonna do?
Got about 4 or 5 more days to reach those mountains.
We ain't here to rob nobody. Just relax and put the gun down, man.
I like Rob.
I thought you were dead.
Was? Was? Wer? Verdammt. Das wird spannend. Und was ist richtig, was ist falsch? Es gibt eigentlich in dieser Auswahl vielleicht nichts Richtiges oder was Falsches. Vielleicht doch. Did you try to save Krista? Yes, you and 83.8% of players stopped to help Krista. Did you kill the dog? Ja, natürlich. Wieso sollte man den Hund nicht töten? Did you a second... Did you save Nick or Pete? Die Mehrheit hat... Hier steht aber, did you save Nick or Pete? Das heißt, wir hätten uns entscheiden müssen. Und ich denke einfach mal, wir hatten ja mehr Vertrauen zu dem alten Sack, sage ich jetzt einfach mal. Und dann ist es vielleicht doch besser, wenn man doch lieber auf einen anderen Gedanken springt. Und zwar dem, dem man weniger Vertrauen entgegengebracht hat, ihn vielleicht zu retten. Das ist überraschend zwar, aber ich habe es einfach mal gemacht, weil es interessant ist. Hätte ich den anderen jetzt gerettet, das wäre viel zu klischeehaft gewesen, weißt du? Weil ich die ganze Zeit mit ihm geredet habe, er auch immer freundlich war. Jetzt habe ich den anderen gerettet, es wird spannend. Wir sehen uns in dem nächsten Kapitel von The Walking Dead, Episode 2. And I'm happy to play with this, you and yeah, ciao.